The job of a politician is to deliver his voters to his campaign backers. And you can trust him to do whatever his campaign backers and the people who pay him tell him to do. The Eurozone is trying to push the economy back into the 16th century in the kind of feudalism where landlords and bankers were happiest. It's all been downhill for them since. They want to roll it back.